Consequence. Right now.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. much crime, there's so much injustice. And if you're not getting no better, it's only getting worse. Yes, we'll have to fight for money and clap our fingers to the master. Time is time, they want it, they want it, they want music. They not take it for the culture music. And I know the world is getting out of control. Everything is a joke.
Definitely. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, you know, high confidence is a youth where grew up in the ghetto, seeing a lot of things and experiencing a lot of things, and decide not taking the road that I grew up in, you know, and coming to this stage and this time in life, you know, coming to know myself and loving myself and understanding the height of life, knowing that I can do so much better. And I encourage every youth that to know yourself and just encourage yourself to do good things. You know me, I say, cause the high thing don't really pay off. You know me, I say, high thing always come to an end at some point in time. And trust me, I can tell you, cause I've been there, I've done it all. If you want, you can ask anybody where me know. Anybody you see me afar with, ask them about high confidence. And let me tell you.
All right, high confidence. So how long since you've been in the music business?
Well, honestly, I've been in the music business since I was like 9 years old, you know. I mean, I've been recording music for many producers, and it's like them have a camp and them have pushed the camp, and it's like to me is an outsider, you know. Them decide don't put the thing on release and these things. So you know, it's been a while.
Okay, so you originally were born in?
Well, I was born in Trinidad and Tobago. You know what I mean? I was born in Trinidad and Tobago, and big up all my Trini people, you know what I mean? I got a big up all my yard fans, all my yard people, and too, you know what I mean?
Laventil.
You know.
Yeah. So all right now, so since now you're based now in New York City, trying to push the music, as you know, especially for cultural music, it's one of the hardest music to push out there. How do you go about doing that, knowing that people always look at a dancehall segment more than a cultural segment?
Well, in that aspect, you know, seeing people and interacting with people, getting to know people, and then the crowd of people that come out, that I find that the kind of music that I write is very cultural, but it pertains to every walk in life, you know what I mean? It pertains to everybody. It doesn't matter if you don't like a certain kind of music. When you hear High Confidence, you're gonna definitely rock to High Confidence. Trust me, because the music pertains to everyone's life. You know what I mean? I say, nobody can say they never go through life without a struggle. You know what I mean? I say,
definitely, as you know, you hear it. High Confidence in here. And as we say, Milk River, he did a good set. So definitely, next time you're going to hear more about High Confidence, we're going to try to get him into the studio, the Lion TV show, and we go straight down and deal with a lot more things. So Confidence, before I let you go, tell me one thing you want to say to the youth them that is coming up right about now, listening to your music. Tell me one thing that you want to say to them.
Well, I want everyone, not only the youth, I want the man them were big like me and even older than me. Yes. We are keep up some folly meditation. Right now, me, as people look for me and they will know to me is a youth, no matter how the beard might have agreed. But me, I show you, say, me a youth still, you know what I say, me a going at this. And me a show you, say, me is a Rasta man, and I come to show the people what real Rasta is. You know what I say, Rasta no mix up in a bag of folly. Yeah. We not bust up with gun and a go on like, say, we come to chase people and say, yeah, we have a big watch and we have nice house and a drive to city. I know those things, when you work hard in life, you can acquire all these things. But to all the youth them, I want to go to school, get a good education. So you see the system right now, trust me, the system is, they don't cater for no one. Without an education, you're nobody, trust me. Right now, it's a people who have all these bachelors and all these things and are suffering. You know what I say? They fall victim to the drugs of where they have in the community. Get a youth, I said, just know yourself and go and do the things that you know is necessary. Mommy, send you go to school. And you know it's enough youth have single parents. Send you go to school, just go to school. When you know so you go to school and you do the best that you can, trust me, and later on in life you're going to explore certain things and you're going to see so many things that you never know that you yourself was capable of. You know what I say? And trust me, look up, every day you rise up, give thanks to the Most High. You go through in a life, pray for them people who wish you bad. You know what I say? And you just keep your head up and keep doing the things that you're doing. That is positive.
All right, definitely, as you say, Lion Palm, my Lord. You know what I say? Blessed love. I confidence.
Beautiful. Thank you for the most positive vibration today. And we have another. little surprise for you in his house today. We have another artist that's gonna come and grace the stage. Before we get to Brother G Wiz, coming to the stage, we have a special guest. Living in Brooklyn, born in Jamaica. Ladies and gentlemen, let me have some vibes forward, some positive vibes forward for Fire Words. Fire Words in his house.
What do you mean like this in a Sierra?
Rastafari!
He takes the name of his imperial majesty and Empress Menina for the full balance, you know? You ever say you have to promote, big up yourself, you know? It's a joy to be here in Milk River. You don't know. Set it.
One, two.
Oh, I got the glory. You can sing some for the Empress then. And that one there. Yeah. Alright, may I sing some for the Empress then? No, yeah. Bless up the Empress then, you know. Mama, you know, you know. Superior Majesty come with the Empress, full balance, you know. Yes, I'm able. So I said, yeah, if you go,
what?
Yeah. no time. Alright, let's sing our next song for the Empress. Let me say, we love the Empress in here. Let's make a child in the next song. Have a bless them all.
No separation in Alkibool and to the world. Fireworks, you see me?
All right, fireworks. So, definitely coming on the set tonight, what would you say? Do you have everything all prepared? You had the crowd working for you. How did you feel up there?
Well, I feel joyful, you know, my lad. I'm not lying, but in reference to preparation, when we really prepare, I never saw it. I just the energy, you know. One time you forward to a show, you make certain plans with this. This is how it's going to work out, but. We love the vibration tonight, so, isn't it? Yeah, man. Big up to you, Whisker. Don't know, I'll get a platform, isn't it?
All right, definitely. And I noticed that you did rehearse with the band and stuff like that. So you have your set them set up. But even though you rehearse, I like all the part where you say, Mr. Bassman, I want you alone. You understand? And you work around the whole band. That right now, I'm going to see most guys, the other artists, they do that, which you stand out to that. I'm like that. So. Been how long now since you've been in the music business?
Well, long time, almost around 15 years, I know, still in the King, but professionally, I would say, for 7 years, I've gone to the same way, isn't it? Yeah.
Okay, and you originally, you were from?
Jamaica, still in the King, but I also have family. transcribe, you know. They say Costa Rica, I mean, you know, if you hear about the Lipa Island. So, and them all them lingua, them they talk officially.
Most definitely, I know you're here spreading the good word. And especially, you know, say, especially in New York City, it's even harder for cultural artists to strive. Because, you know me, I say, most people now go for the roots and culture, they go for the under me, over me. You as a roots and culture artist, what do you have to say to the youths, them, who lack that knowledge?
Why, all right, it's all about the youths, them, you know, brainwash, right, and, you know. We have to come out of that brainwash mentality, you know, that's why we can't see the light and straight to certain things, you know, for you. But I tell the youths, them, all the faith, positive music shall bring positive vibrations. Because where I come from, so... You know, so we have to do music and guide us a certain way, but just remember, you know, the youth that are listening. We have youth that are up and listening to music. So culture is a way to go. You can't tell them to stop doing music for them, but keep it positive.
And that's the music that never die, never die. You know what I say? So definitely, we want to thank you, definitely, for just make a pass through. You know what I say? And one final word they want to say to the youth, then.
I'm going to say just hold the faith, you know. Not anything you do have faith, you know. Believe in yourself. Don't make nobody stop you from achieving the goals. Remember that.
Fire. You don't know. Lion TV. Brighty, brighty. Out here, out here. Can't stop Lion TV. Fire says, I hear that.
Respect. Lion TV. Mad TV.
Tune if I have to. None of them can make me falter. Got you, I mean, if I do the love, still they meet me. And if I them trying to grip me, them not like me. See a little ghetto youth rise. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. But with all the chops, them try to set. Turn around back for your partner. All the evil talk with them a make. It's here one turn wrong through them. Call me truly blessed. Me not the only blessed. Shall bless me from way back when. Now them a wonder how we keep on striving. You know what I mean? We just say, well, I'll fight all camera personnel. You know what I mean? Sending this to the world. See? So, they're ready for money, pay against them again. Ready again.
Some music for the people.
Yeah, man! So the progressive people, they were in high place. This song is called
Oh, Me priceless with a lamb, yo. Bulletproof vest, and me teeth is a armor. Check this belt, and me belt for a gamma. Me like a little night joke in a rama. Money serpent, woman and me charmer. Sleep with money in a pyjama. If you not the money, me gone.
Set on the stage, me I tell you, say, on my first stage appearance thing to see you, you know, so I done like already. Yeah. Yo, my lad, tell me, what you have to say about, you know, the nice performance that they give tonight and things?
Oh, buck up again, eh? Yeah, man, it's all about the vibe. Yeah, tonight was a grand performance, I would say. The people, them like the vibe. We give a nice mixture of songs, some nice singing songs, the blaze of fire. And it was just nice, you know what I mean? What do you think?
Yo, a good thing, because me I tell you, the man work all the ladies, them, you know, especially the man ain't care nothing about the man, them, you know. I went ladies night tonight, you know what I mean? And you have to work for the ladies, them. So definitely, what's your next move?
I got a next show in Maryland, I think, like the 31st of December. And then I think we head back to Jamaica, you know what I mean, and gear up for Europe, I think. Of December. Yeah, man. Okay. Next show in Maryland. Quick run in, I run out, and after that we'll go back to Jamaica.
If we want to take a trip,
cooler man, Lion TV in our place, buddy. Yeah.
A mad thing. G-Wiz again in the building, did himself a good set and stuff like that, and we definitely appreciate again to do some work with him. You know me, I say,
yes,
a mad thing, mad voice. One more thing you want to tell your fans then?
Yeah, man, Lion TV, you don't know, straight. Them there and alive in the place, I'm just say, continue to follow the movement. Remember, the Instagram is GWHIZZDAT. Yeah, and Facebook and Twitter is the same. See?
A mad things we say. Lion TV, we out.
GG are just life. Get your youth, never give up the fight. G is that. My life soon start out. So me no worry. My life soon happy. No matter where them talk out. No move crappy. No watch no bad mind. Nobody mama tell me so.